Okay, guys, I'm in the front. This is the entryway. As you look to the left, it looks like a bedroom to the left, or laundry room. Probably laundry room and garage then. Half bath. So you've got a little half bath and a laundry room area. And I assume this is a garage, but it may just be a closet. Ah, coat closet. So that's your coat closet coming from the left. As we turn around to the entryway again. House is finished nicely. Boy, professionally painted. You can definitely tell. Looks like this was meant to be a study. He's got a little gun safe in there, but cute study with really neat stained glass. And look at the trim finishes in this house. Just really well trimmed out. Just really well done. So as we walk in, we've got the family room area. And a looks like a two-way fireplace going to the kitchen and the dining area. So this is the family room area, looking out to the kitchen, and then you can see the two-way fireplace going into the living area, or into the kitchen. And then here we walk into the kitchen. It looks like it's got Corian or possibly quartz countertops. They're real nice countertops. Upgraded kitchen, definitely updated, new cabinets. White appliances, maybe the original appliances it looks like. Pantry, closet, backyard, and setback garage, detached garage access here. Then as we turn around, the other side of the fireplace into the dinette and dining area. And then, as I said, kind of the view to the family room area here. As we look out, oh, they've got plantation shutters. That's a, gosh, that's easily a $6,000 add on a house. You can see the detached garage in the backyard. We'll look further outside later. And then as we turn, we'll go upstairs. And upstairs are the bedrooms, master and I guess the other two bedrooms. Yeah, three bedrooms total. And three baths, so a half bath, two and a half baths. So here are the bedrooms. Here's bedroom number one up here. Nicely done. Boy, the painting is just really well done. Carpet's a bit worn. It's in good shape. It's actually in good shape. You can kind of see no stains. Looks like it's been professionally steamed. Just a bit worn. Little crusty in the piling. You've got a full bath here. Formica countertops, but again, just really well done paint-wise. And you've got a master suite. So, big master bedroom. Holy cow. And a sitting area here that we can see. Nice sitting area. Big master. Gosh, that's probably, I don't know, 17 by 12. And then a walk-in five-piece master bath. Tiles, nice cabinetry. Really nice. Walk-in closet, huge walk-in. You can see the two sinks, soaker tub, stand-up shower, and then a little potty area. Again, plantation shutters throughout. House is in excellent condition, very well taken care of, just really in good shape. And then last bedroom that I kind of passed by here was, I think, this one here to the left. So another bedroom, again, plantation shutters. This bedroom has attic access to the upstairs attic. That's probably just for servicing things. So that's kind of your three bedrooms, but a cute house. Total house is 2,462 square feet. And I will go outside and we'll take a peek at the outside, but That's pretty much it. I did not do the garage. Let's see if I can find the garage access from here. Oh, because it's detached, that's why, yeah. So if you look outside, and we'll go back out there, you can kind of see the, we've got like a patio area here, open area to the garage, and then a cute kitchen window from the sink where you can see the backyard, their gardening area, another sitting area with a kind of a wood fireplace deal. But real nice, real nice. So again, I'll go outside and give you a quick perspective of the outside while we're putting my shoes on here. So here's the entryway from the front. Cute little front porch, which you saw in the pictures. Seating area. And then kind of a view of the neighborhood, the front and the neighborhood. The neighbors across the street. All the houses are really well kept up, really nicely done, good colors, fresh paints. And then here's the back area, kind of walking to the detached garage. You can kind of see the back patio area that we were looking at from the kitchen. And then before I go back into that area, I wanted to show you the side yard area. Looks like a little storage shed there. And then a garden area. Looks like it's got low maintenance stone and gravel around the garden here. So not too much grass or anything in the back. Here's a bit of a yard. Oh, and another deck. Okay, so here's that deck we saw in the pictures. It's behind the garage. So this is her garden area. Wow, she's got a lot. Oh, these plants come up in the spring. I'll bet it's just beautiful. Just beautiful. Interesting, they've got this kind of walkthrough. So they never did fence their very back. You see, they've run the fence there, but they never did fence it. So that's it.